You fucking, oh, you fucking. Right when I'm trying to take a look at all this. Pain is what's up? Yeah, that sounds about right. I'm sorry, Sapphire. It's down again. Oh no! Did the stream end? Did the fucking internet go down? No, the internet went down. Wait, we're back? Maybe? Oh, hold on. I'm gonna pause. Can you guys hear me? It looks like it's back. That's weird, Blue. It says it's down, but I'm online. You guys can hear me? Because on my screen, it says that it's back up. But yeah, on my screen, it shut down for a second. That was... It might have been a Slobs thing, because Slobs, on a little side window, just, like, shifted and changed. Okay, I'll give everyone a second to re-catch back up. Man, I hope it still says session 2 hours and 20 minutes. So hopefully it's back to being okay. And I hope the VOD doesn't get punished for it. But I think it might be fine. Yeah, we're getting up there. Hello, Mr. Primal Aspid! Later, sucker. You thought you had me. Yeah, I hope it didn't break the VOD either, but... And I don't think it did. But that might be something we want to check out before we go terribly further. So how about this? Let's get the collector done. We're still going, Sapphire. It won't be too much longer, probably. Let's get the collector done. Oh boy. I can't actually check and see if the VOD is going. It does say zero people are watching though, so I don't know, man. I don't know. All I hear is the little guys. Nah, I don't want to go that way. I'll go to the collector. Oh yeah, the fan. Oh, I forgot they explode when you fucking hit them. Yeah, that's actually a good point, Blue. You can hit the You can hit the if you can donate couch coins to the fanfic, it'll say. But that would require people to donate couch coins. And some people might have been maxed out already. Because you can't do... I don't think you can do it while we're not live, right? Oh, did it count it as a... Yeah, that's right, because it'll count as another... It'll count as a separate stream if you can re-donate. Yeah, of course, Jack. Yeah, try. See if it works out. It broke it in two. Sapphire? I mean, I could... Fuck it. I'll figure it out. It won't matter. I'll figure it out on my own. Jack. Dropping it in there. 28,000 raised. Okay, so it did separate into two. That's gonna be like a weird VOD, but that's fine. That's fine. Unintentional sequel stream? Yeah. Oh, hey! It literally just on, not, well, not just now, 4 minutes ago, restarted a new stream. I wonder what that means. Like, how am I gonna do the VODs and stuff like that? That's gonna be fun to figure out. The Tower of Love, and they're like, ah! So fucking. Oh god, Mr. Collector. It did it die real quick and then undied? I mean, that might have been the case, but No, I guess it wouldn't have changed anything if it was based off of Slobs or not. Hi, Sam. Thank you. Say hi, Sam, to everybody, and everyone say hi to Sam.
Hey, everybody. I finished the speed paint, and I was just dropping it off.
Thank you.
Did
the internet die for you, like, 10 minutes ago, 5 minutes ago? No? Okay, it might have been Twitch, guys.
The internet's been fine. I've been just watching news stuff.
Okay. Yeah, it might have been Twitch, guys, because Sam's always on the internet here as well. We, like, lost the stream, and then it came back, and it split the stream in two. It says I've been streaming for 5 minutes, and I'm like, no, it's been streaming since 5 p.m. What the fuck?
That's weird. No, it's really hot in here, but other than
it's only 88 degrees.
I'm going to leave. It's much cooler. Even my room's warm, but this is...
I'm about to end it after I fight the collector.
Yeah, I was like surprised. I was like, it's like almost 7:30. I thought he was done by now. So then I saw the door shut. Like,
I should have been, yeah. Well, we were going real hard, and we're getting there. Trying to get 100%, and we're at 80%.
Did you already beat the Hollow Knight?
I already got Steel Soul, which is beat the game's
basic. So you got the achievement.
Basic.
You're just going as far as you can before you die?
Well, there's Steel Heart. Steel Heart is 100%. Steel Soul and beat the game.
Just masochists making them play this.
I know, they're fucking these fucking guys. But they've been very nice and they've been very generous today, donating a fuck ton of bits.
Well, thank you very much, everybody. Yeah, that's really awesome.
We got 12% today. We need 20% more, 13 after I beat this boss. So, but I'll let you go.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you for coming in.
I'm gonna get out of here. Bye, everybody.
All good. They say bye. I forgot that the Tower of Love was. This is the Tower of Love, right? The Collector. Where you at, buddy? Come on. Come on. One, two, over. Let's see if I can get him hitless. I don't know if I can or can't. I don't think I've actually done the Collector hitless. Maybe I have? I can't remember. I'll have to check, like, my, Godmaster save. I don't think I have. Come on! There we go. God, he takes a lot of hits at the end, huh? He jumps right over you half the time, so it's just like, eh, no biggie. Kill the dingus. It's a babies! What up, babies? And the final third one, I think. The Collector's Map. Hold left bumper and view the map of the current area. The locations and prisoners are up. We just played. Tight! I 1,000 fucking percent forgot about that. Ah, there was a grub in Hollow... not Hollow Knight's Crown. Crystal Peak. Damn! So there's... Let's see. Let's go from left to right, top to bottom. There's one in Crystal Peak. And we'll go down. There's one. Oh, God. Is that over by the Trader Lord? One, so two, three. Three. So far. Let's see. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. 13. 13. It looks like there's 13. Yeah. Yeah, 13 total. We'll give or take one. It's not stable? Oh. I'm sorry, gang. Okay, yeah, let's go. I'm gonna go back to Dirt Mouth. I don't think I've sat at a bench yet. Let's see. Yeah, if it's time to end it, we'll end it. Because it seems like a lot of people are having a lot of lag issues, and that fucking sucks. Twitch just doesn't want us to succeed, gang. The screen is suffering. Yeah, according to Sam, the internet hasn't gone down at all. And he's been on the internet reading news and watching videos and stuff, so... sorry. It sounds like it's outside of our control. But we'll head back to Dirtmouth, get a solid save going, and then we'll continue on. Oops. We'll continue on next time. Sorry about the issues. I intended to keep going for just a little bit longer. Oh, God, yeah. The bitrate just fucking chunked on my screen. Holy hell. All right, well, I hope the VOD is good enough for you guys if you want to catch back up. But we're going to be heading... Oops, I didn't even touch it. We're going to be heading back to Dirtmouth right now, if you guys can hear me. And then we're going to end it. Yeah, it's not Twitch, it's Jen in the other room. Like, I want my pizza! Hitting a lag switch. Oh, man. Well, I'm sorry it ended like that, gang. But we're not dead yet. For those of you who are back, if you want to donate to, if you guys can hear me, if you don't want to donate couch coins to the second fanfic, you're able to do it again because this counts as a second stream. So do your thing. You have a couple more seconds, and I'm going to be ending it right now. Thank you all. Yeah, thank you, Streamlabs. Very well timed. I don't know if it's Streamlabs or if it's Twitch or something. It doesn't seem to be our internet connection, so fuck it. It's fine. It gave me time, Blue Lip, to just return and talk about what I was talking about. It's buffering every 20 seconds or so. Ugh, gross. I know, Blue, but it gave me time to chat and kind of familiarize myself more with it. Anyhow, thank you all so much for being here. Thank you for absolutely demolishing the donation tip jar. Y'all rule. Seriously, you went way above and beyond. I never expect bits, but you guys went, if I may say, way above and beyond what I ever expected, which is zero, but you know what I'm saying. I'm not doing good with words. But thank you all so fucking much. I'm gonna go celebrate progress and you guys being highly generous with some bad cheat day meal pizza with my wife. Love y'all. We'll see you on Sunday, or before, see you on the Discord. But we're going to be playing Hades on Sunday. Thank y'all so fucking much. Have a great one. Beep, bop, boop.